you remember the quiver, the stammer, the shake, the mashed bundle in your gut or the furrow in your brow? Perhaps your hands trembled or there was a tightness in your throat as you pushed off from shore, no tether to your boat. It might have been a first kiss or that dream job that you'd hate to miss, telling your preteen about the bees and the birds or conveying to your first crush those three words. These all required vulnerability, a fear of the unknown, although scary at the time, the seeds were sown for a lone stand, and from it you've grown into the person you are today. And so here we are, not knowing where the path might lead. No traffic signs or warnings about the dangers ahead, and there's all the reason to doubt ourselves, to pull back and to shrink. But there's one reason to ignore the safety of that shore, to pick yourself up off the floor and front up for more. You've been doing it since you were born. You're the most magnificent version that's ever been created, and whilst it feels foreign, your ability to endure has never been so sure. A lifetime of lessons are the real-world PhD in walking a path that we can't quite see. Not the end, nor the start. Without these things, you can still take heart because we're experts in first. With no time to rehearse the next verse, but instead traverse this unplanned path ahead.